Right now, I am standing under a tree which has a very terrifying backstory because many people hang themselves up here for a mysterious reason. But right now, you are now on the property from a very beautiful and big mansion. And here it starts. Look at this, fans. It's more like a small sort of castle, what you think about that place. It's more like a mansion castle style, I think.
Yeah, mansion.
Mansion, yeah.
Yeah, mansion.
All right, so as another mansion exploration, and I know you love that shit, fams. So I want to, before we go inside the mansion itself, so smash a big ass like. First, I'm gonna show you a little bit of the garden with some big ass. Oh, they heard me, I think. No, stay there. All right. So yeah, smash the big ass like, fams. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you want to see more about the mansion in the future on my YouTube channel. And also don't forget to enable my YouTube channel notifications. All right, Rodrigo. So you said to me you know a little bit history about this place that you read online.
Yes, the owner from this house was very rich, and in 1852, I think, his woman died, and a week later he died in a mysterious way. Some people say he hung himself on the tree, other people say he disappeared, and other people say he died in the house from old age. So we don't know for sure what happened.
And this is now the house you're gonna do. So I think it's haunted.
I hope it's haunted.
The only thing you can find out is because when you are coming back at night, another day. Right. So if you want to see the mansion at night as well, let me know in the comments below and I will make it happen, fams. First, the day exploration, maybe it's haunted already at day, you know, who knows.
Yeah.
Haunting stuff can happen every minute of the day, actually.
$20 entrance fee.
And he is actually a freak empath, so maybe he will feel some paranormal activity or maybe some evil spirits, you know? I don't know. But if he actually hangs himself up on that freaking tree, where all the people hang themselves up, that's not right. There must be something more than only a suicide, you know? Maybe that freaky mansion is possessed by or haunted by a freaky demon or something, who knows? You know? It's properly as possible.
Maybe the person that we saw in the garden over there wasn't the real person.
Maybe, yeah, but now he's gone. And if he's walking or working in the garden of this freaky abandoned mansion, why is he not coming to us?
Why is he even working in the garden of an abandoned mansion?
Yeah, that's strange indeed. But now, look, he's now gone, man. First you saw him, and first and later he was disappeared.
And when we were both looking over the wall, you saw him coming to us or not?
Yeah, I saw him coming to us.
And where is he now?
That's strange indeed. What the hell? Alright, fams. And inside the mansion, there's a lot of furniture left behind, especially two pianos that are still working. Also, there's actually quite some beautiful bathrooms. But maybe he used the basement for something demonic.
I didn't see a basement.
Maybe you're gonna find out soon. Because maybe he then saw the stairs that goes to the basement.
Yeah.
It's also very weak inside, so we have to be very careful. Because actually the floor is collapsing a little bit. But yo, DK is amazing, fams. The structure of this abandoned mansion is crazy. And you would definitely love it. Especially when you see in a building like this. It looks not big, but inside it looks like, yeah, one big dead trap.
Yeah. Maybe he died because he fell through the floor while washing him at the sink.
Yeah, but how his body is gone then? Somebody has to see him. Because he also found some kids' rooms upstairs.
Maybe they ate him.
Nah, I don't think so. But also his...
How do you say that? Grandkids?
Grandkids visit him sometime in the summer. Always in the summer, fams.
So, yeah.
He left his personal line behind. probably also a lot of memories. Because you, this mansion is very sick. I can't wait what's all inside, fam. First, I told you a little backstory of this beautiful mansion in the woods. All right, you ready to go inside, bro? Ready?
Yes.
Already born ready?
I was born ready and free.
You ready to get possessed?
No.
Because you're an empath, so...
You can check my dude.
No. All right, Rodrigo just... did the first step inside the mansion. I think there's more like a veranda. Oh, they say that.
Veranda.
Okay, there's now the veranda. Many stuff. Especially random stuff, actually. A lot of machinery things. It's crazy. Look at this. From here, you won't think it's a mansion, but more like a castle, you know? But it is a mansion. A big mansion. Especially it's good hiding. Back on. That mansion is very good hiding from all people that live a little bit further away. Look at this. How's this? Okay, you can spin it crazy. Interesting. That's weird. Better not touch it. Also, there's actually a living room here. That's for later. You will fall in love with the freaky living room. Bam, legit. Oh! Come on. Check this out. I think this was the area for the laundry. What you think?
No.
You want this jacket? Looks stunning.
No.
Many holes. And a jacket as well. So it must be hanging here for a while. But that's for the room for the laundry. And maybe this on the shower. Yo, Rodney, check this. This is actually a shower, and here's actually a big ass window. So if he's gonna take a shower, so everybody can see him actually.
Big tits.
What? Alright, now it's time for the mansion itself. And I have something special for you that you might be like.
Dum, dum, dum.
You want it?
No.
It's for free.
It's ugly.
If you say so, look this man, it's actually a freaky living room. Almost untouched as well, but look, piano is still working actually. You heard? Yo, that was loud. An old phone. Close it. Yo, he must be very rich to have a big ass piano inside his living room, actually. Look at this, how big it is. Yo. Also, the furniture must be expensive. What you think? Okay. Look, fans. Shoes. Yo, see this? A possessed cross. Look at the, oh, you, that's crazy. That's a very old phone. Antique phone. You like that, huh, to play with the phone?
Yes, yes.
There must be some money inside. Or not.
Yeah, a bit some turmoil.
Look at this one. Want some Porto?
It's empty.
It's not empty? Little bit inside, you see? Look.
Ooh.
All right.
You want some? No, didn't it?
No.
Then I'm freezing.
Oh, what is this? Let me check this. Suitcase. Maybe it's for a gun. Look at the ceiling here, actually. It's crazy. Do you have a clue which room this is in front of us?
Kitchen.
Is it the kitchen? Oh, it's a kitchen, yeah, indeed. Wow. He had a very big kitchen, actually. You want some espresso or coffee with some milk and sugar?
Sugar milk.
Look at this. The seating is actually pretty nice as well. Watch out for the ceiling, man. Maybe it's going down on your head. Wow. The kitchen area is crazy. Most of the kitchens we found inside mansions are actually pretty small, right? Sometimes it's funny to see a very big ass mansion, but then it has a very small kitchen. But this kitchen is actually pretty big for a mansion, like it is. But it's stunning and beautiful at the same time. What? What are you doing? It's a Ferrari. Or Lamborghini.
Lamborghini.
What's behind the door? A secret dungeon? Yo, psst. You're right about the sex dungeon? Yo, no, no, I swear. Look. Said there's no basement. I found a basement. You ready? To go to the sixth dungeon of doom. I have to move this away. Okay. Holy shit. That's a weird small basement. Literally. What the hell happened here actually? Oh, you can hack. You can do some hacking. Okay, that's a weird ass basement. Looks creepy as well, a little bit. Can you do some hacking with the freaky?
I don't have a room over there.
You can make room.
What I fell on the bottom and bum.
What did you say in English?
It's filled with pots.
And pants. Alright, let's go with there, man. Pretty nasty basement. Also found some keys. A lot of keys. Which one should be the one from the early bit for the six engine?
The biggest one.
And what is the biggest one? This one.
This one.
You heard that? Something is following us. Oh. Look at this one. This is a beautiful spot. That's the first time I've seen this in a mansion, actually. Damn. A lot of mud on the ground. Strange. What is that? That animals?
A squirrel.
What is that? The squirrel?
Yeah.
Oh, look at this. Whoa. Look at the ceiling here, man. It's almost like it will collapse. Just found a second basement. Looks scarier than the other one. I think there's a real basement here. You scared, bro?
The stairs isn't what it should be.
Uh-huh. I feel it. It's dangerous to walk on, but... See? This is actually a real basement. The sex dungeon.
No, this is the wine cellar.
What is this?
The wine cellar.
Uh-huh. Oh, look, a lot of wine bottles. Do you remember the judge's mansion? We also found a lot of wine bottles with still some wine inside.
Why didn't we drink it?
I don't know. Maybe we should go back and drink some wine and get drunk.
Yeah.
3 a.m. in the morning.
Overnight challenge.
Ah, with some wine bottles. Yeah. Before it's getting lightning again, you must have drink all the wine bottles empty. All right. Alas, God! alas, God.
Yeah.
All right. Check this out. Crazy room. Many books and other stuff. Maybe that's X-ray. Look. Definitely some X-ray pictures. But they are not inside anymore. Maybe I was just sick. What is that? Secret tape?
Sex tape?
Wow. Look for another piano he had. Check this out. Even this piano is still working actually. That for the bass? You like the bass, huh? Look at this one. Old ass books. Chef, the service. Is it French? And I can't speak French.
No.
All right. Dangerous stairs, you have to be careful. Alright, I think Rodrigo is here. Boom!
Hi, what are you, man?
What is this? What happened to you, man? What the hell? Was that? Is that a billiard to you?
Chilling room.
Uh-huh, crazy. Man, a man's spot.
Feel free to walk inside.
No, it looks dangerous. I'm not gonna do it. That's actually very nice for a picture, you see? With the many old books. Must be expensive books. Wow. Look at the paint, the walls, and the ceiling is gone actually. It's crazy here. This room does me remind a bit of the abandoned hotel restaurant we actually explored 2 months ago. It had a sign, the same detail like this, especially the big ass doors. Yo.
Extra Houston, I will stand here and you will jump there.
Nope.
Why not?
The floor will collapse.
No.
I think I just found a small. What is this? A gravestone? Looks like a gravestone was more like a freaking light or something. Look. That's weird. So this was actually where he slept, huh?
Yes, yes.
Look. It's pretty beautiful actually. But first, before we go any further.
Good bed.
Look at this, fans. Even his suitcase is left behind. But the bed is actually the best part of his whole mansion. But the living room is actually the most craziest part of the mansion, actually. What the hell is this room here? Oh! You want to leave some whites?
kaput.
Maybe he was a pole builder or bodybuilder. The same. Mm. Crazy. Oh, a printer as well. Look. All right.
Last floor of this mansion is actually the second floor. And here's actually the kids' room.
You come with me? We're taking a picture first.
Taking pictures first.
This staircase is amazing. I see some more people here. Oh, Takiana is here as well. Also, look at this. Now we have to jump to the downstairs.
No.
All right, a lot of people here actually. Oh, that's safe here actually. Look, big ass hole. Check this out. Oh, you try to, if you have to take a shit, feel free. Oh, hey.
Yeah.
What is that bucket? Oh.
Oh my god!
What are you doing?
The butterfly!
She wanted to save the butterfly.
Oh my god, that's actually. Oh my god.
Dangerous here.
Catch it.
Uh-huh. Saving butterflies be like?
It's funny to see. Hope you can find this shot.
What? You found something for me?
Yeah.
Wow. I think it's more something for you. Rodney, I found something special for you.
No.
You will like that.
No.
Wow. Look at this. Tiki is enormous. But it's pretty dangerous because the floor is gone. But explain me how he actually needs to wash himself. Literally.
He has to jump very high. Or walk up stout.
Oh. Yeah. Maybe. Look at the hat there. It's beautiful for a picture. Hmm?
Do you want to go to the attic?
Nah. So, I want to show you right now the freaky kids' room, and yeah, it's a very small hall to go to the attic, but first the kids' room. I follow you. Yeah, that's right. Also, if you want to see more abandoned mansions in the future, let me know in the comments below, like I said in my intro as well, because we definitely love that. And adventures are always cool to visit. This looks like a freaking bat from the Hobbit or something, you know? It looks like a bat from the Hobbit, man.
You are a Hobbit.
Nah, you are.
Okay, I'm a big boy.
Look at
guys,
this.
Those are big boy.
And what does it mean?
Submarine.
You don't have submarines, huh?
No.
Big ass feet. Big foot.
No.
What?
Indeed.
Big foot, yeah, indeed.
Yeah,
okay. All right. With a garden here. So Rodrigo is now already inside the kids' room. This was actually the kids' room. Look at this, how freaking beautiful this was.
Looks like a bathroom for princesses. Check it out, crazy. Where do you go? You want to have take a picture of the mirror? Of the mirror? It's creepy as teddy bear. I think there's actually another kids' room here. Because of many books, like can see farms. It's amazing, actually. Alright. Look at the hallway here. Beautiful, it's here and there. So, I love that. Rodrigo found a picture of the woman that lived here. She looked young. Maybe those pictures from when she was young or something? What do you think? Because in black and white, it must be very old.
Yes.
What's this? So this was his wife. At her young age, right?
Yes, yes.
Alright. I think we are now done exploring the mansion, friends. And if you enjoyed this exploration, don't forget to smash a big ass like. If you want me to come back over at night time, just let me know in the comments below and I'll make it happen. What is that?
In a boat.
What?
She's in a boat.
Oh, look. Alright, so yeah. Let me know in the comments below and I will make it happen. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you want to see more about the mansion in the future.
Set
the
event on.
Alright, fams. I'm glad I found this place because it's so crazy. And there they go. What you think about this mansion? It was crazy.
Picobello.
Yeah, indeed. Picobello. Alright, I will see you, fams, and another one. Peace. Out.
Oh.